I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from my life out here and move to Canada forever. I've got to break free. God knows, God knows I want to break free.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is IRC News. I'm Joey Stephen, a certified Canadian immigration practitioner, and I bring to you this provincial news bulletin from the province of Prince Edward Island, or PEI. This recording originates from the Polinsys studios in Cambridge, Ontario.
New funding for community-led initiatives to welcome and retain healthcare professionals in PEI. This news item released by the PEI government on 29th of May 2024. A new grant is available to help island communities and organizations with initiatives to create a welcoming environment to attract and retain healthcare professionals. The community grant for the retention of healthcare professionals provides up to $2,500 for eligible projects that make communities more welcoming, diverse, and inviting for new and current healthcare professionals practicing in the community. With this grant, we want to help communities, residents, and organizations across the province to welcome and immerse healthcare professional providers and their families into their communities. We all need to work together to attract new healthcare providers as well as support those already living here. This grant will help bring the excellent ideas from many islanders and communities to life. Community and cultural organizations, municipalities, and recognized community groups can apply for the grant. Applications will be accepted until the end of day Friday, June 28, 2024. Successful applicants will be notified by Friday, July 12th, 2024.
Keep up with previous news stories from Prince Edward Island, PEI, through this link, myar.me/tag/PE. Should you be interested in acquiring comprehensive insights into Canadian federal parents and grandparents sponsorship program, or if you are a foreign national and are looking to migrate through the federal skilled worker program or any other Canadian federal or provincial immigration program, or if you require guidance after selection, we extend a warm invitation to connect with us, myar.me/c. We strongly encourage your participation in our complimentary Zoom resource meeting, which is held every Thursday. We kindly ask you to carefully examine the available resources, and in case you have any queries, our team of Canadian authorized representatives is readily available to address your concerns during the authorized representatives Q&A session conducted on Fridays. You can access details for both these meetings, myar.me/zoom. Our dedicated team is committed to providing professional assistance as you navigate the immigration process. Additionally, IRC News offers valuable insights on selecting a qualified representative to advocate for you with Canadian federal or provincial governments, available at ircnews.ca/consultant.
But life still goes on. I want some help, Polinsys, 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 by my side. I don't want to live alone. Hey, Canada, got to make it on my own. Canada, can't you see? to break.